Ten Commandments, which are found in the 20th chapter of Exodus, which we all know Exodus is in the Old Testament. These Ten Commandments were very important to God's people to live by. Let's check them out. Commandment 1, have no other God but God. For example, some people would rather watch TV than to go to church on Sunday morning. Who is their God? The TV. Some people would rather play golf instead of going to church on Sunday morning. What is their God? This tiny white golf ball. Commandment number 2. Do not worship statues. God wants us to worship Him, not some carvings of wood or stone. He does not like it when we worship idols. God wants to be the most important thing in our lives. Commandment number 3. Be careful with God's name. Just as our names are important, God's name is important too. How do you think God will feel if we use his name the wrong way? Next time when you hit your thumb with a hammer, instead of using God's name in vain, substitute your name. Commandment number 4, keep Sunday special. Our Lord wants us to have a day of rest. That day is the Sabbath, the Lord's Day. We go to church to spend time with our God. We listen to God's word and pray for each other. So in short, God is saying we should just rest on the Sabbath. Commandment number 5, honor your mother and father. Basically, do what they tell you to do, even if that means unloading the dishwasher.